We haven't just haven't come out of the gates well. We let up easy tries in the first 5 minutes, first couple games, but just coming out firing, making our tackles, not waiting to get into the game first 10 minutes. Yeah, we got Olympic Club this week. They're from San Francisco. They've had a rough go at it this year. They have been a bunch of close games, and they seem to just have lost it at the end a couple of the games. So we are not taking them lightly at all, even though their stature in the standings, we're number one. They're ranked last right now, but they could very easily be a top team, top five, top three team if they had got a bounce of the ball their way in a couple of the games. They're definitely strengths in the forwards. They are a very forward-oriented team. That doesn't mean they don't have talent out in the backs, but they like to keep it tight, usually. They got talent all over the field. Got a good kicker in Engelbrecht. They'll take advantage of your mistakes, so it's a good team. The defense just creates the offense for us usually. When we're playing good defense, we can put the points up as long as we stick to the structure. So as long as, you know, we play, keep it together in defense, good line speed, good one-up tackles, no mistakes, that should take care of itself. The score should take care of itself. I can expect some good weather from what I'm seeing, that's for sure. Sunny weather, and then, I mean, we're going to be playing for them. They love having them out there, so we'll be going all out trying to get the win. I actually came when I was like 19 years old, so it's about 6 years for me out here. So I love it here. I bleed blue. Glendale Raptors, the fans are great. Just love having them out there. You know, you go to the other venues and you really can see the difference, and you don't want to take it for granted what we have here, and it's pretty awesome.